Marlon and Angie have consented together in holy matrimony before God, new witnesses, and have pledged their faith to each other, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate.